Hello again, Andy at Handy Andy. We get asked this question a lot. I've installed some new wood, new pine, new door, new something, and what do I need to do to paint it? And this is a great example. We just installed this door, updated the house. The customer wanted a new entry door here in the back of the house. This is a brand new solid wood door. A lot of contractors would prime this with latex primer and it'll bleed through. There's a lot of what we call tannin in pine and softwoods, and it kind of forms dark brown circles or stains and knots that'll come through the paint job. So what we're gonna do here on this door, it's gonna be prime two coats oil-based paint. It's a little difficult to do. You gotta go thin coat and do two coats, but oil-based is sticky. It's a little bit of a problem to paint with, so make sure you put some tarps down. We just use Cover Stain by Zinsser. It's a great product, excellent oil-based primer. But any new wood, you wanna prime with an oil-based primer first. So if you've got a contractor doing something for you and you're replacing some wood, make sure they do that, and we'll come back and show you the finished product when we're done with it. You can find us online at www.handyandyhome.com, handyandyhome.com, 770-912-2829. Take care. Bye-bye.